Thanks for coming to Chet Chats RPA, where we take your questions, question live from the community at large, and we are going to answer them. So send your question to hashtag Chet Chats RPA, and we'll try to answer it for you real time and live. Brent, what's the next question? The question was, is how do you calculate the true ROI of robotics? So most people, when they think about ROI, they just mention efficiency. Now, efficiency, understand, is the number of man hours worth of work removed from the workforce times its geographic hourly rate. Now, I say it that way on purpose because the economics of doing robotics in Bangalore is very different than the economics of doing robotics in Southern California. So that being said, when we look at efficiency, it's the number of man hours times the geographic hourly rate. But that's only about 20% of the value. The next 20% comes from cost avoidance. Where is it that your company had to add staff, bring in contractors, IT had to augment some system, or build an application for you to work through whatever this process is? The next 20% comes from cost avoidance. Where is it that you paid a fine? And if you don't believe that you've paid a fine, go talk to Treasury, go talk to tax, go talk to procurement, where we didn't pay an invoice net 10 and get net 2% back on the cost of that invoice. The next is audit and SOX. I love this one the most because the auditors and the compliance people really come against you in the beginning thinking that they've lost control as we automate, when in fact the very opposite is true. The more that you automate a process, you can now print out for them step by step how this bot does what it does. Oh, and by the way, here are the log files that for any particular record you want to run, prove out that this bot took these steps. Now, I'm going to give that to you in the form of a report that you can run on your own. Okay, so once we give you a report that will let you pull the audit records for any particular record you want to see, you can now run this report whenever you want. So you've gone from being able to audit me to continuously audit me, and now you've gone, since it's automated, to be able to check every record instead of having to do a selection. And the final 20% in understanding the ROI of a true robot is accuracy. Where did somebody fat finger something? And if you don't believe that the keystrokes of mistakes have been made, I can assure you that they're there. We're all human and we are fallible. But those five things, efficiency, cost avoidance, risk avoidance, SOX and compliance, and accuracy, those five things make up the dollar value or the actual cash value of doing robotics. And every bot that you build should affect your P&L. If it doesn't, then something's wrong. Thanks for watching, and remember, these questions are yours from the field. Please send your questions to hashtag ChetChatsRPA, and thanks for watching.